Well, I hope it is something which actually both makes the city proud in terms of a new important architectural icon within the city, but that also provides a place for visitors and school students to engage with the wonder of science.
In terms of, you know, trying to understand our intersecting crises of biodiversity and climate change, I think our research and what we're exhibiting here should get people to really pause and think about that. Actually, we have pretty significant insect decline going on all around the world. And why is that? What is the role of habitat loss, the role of temperature change? That all comes into play and is something that the visitors will learn.
Interested, I said.